Good morning and welcome to the Mike Show for Wednesday morning, February 20th, 2019. It's about 10:57 p.m., 13 degrees, and we're out on North Point Road. Just came from the nature trail, just took a little pit stop. There's the old Big Sage fat bike, my framed, I call it Big Sage in memory of my love Sagey. He was a big boy. He would have been a fat bike kind of guy. He was a big soul. He weighed 24 pounds. That's a big cat. And he was nothing but love. And I miss him. So I named that bike after him. It's absolutely beautiful out here. We took a little break to have a drink of chicken broth. Usually have beef broth, but today we thought we'd be different and get right out there on the edge and try some chicken broth for a change. We're about ready to get back pedaling. If we go back the way we came up the nature trail, it's an 8.5 mile ride to home. And we go that way to Bloom Road. It will considerably increase that. I don't want to do that because we're on the edge of a storm. We're like in the lull before the storm. So we're heading that way, and altogether it's going to be about a 9 mile ride to get back home. Probably going to go stop at the bike shop and see Tom. So without further ado, we are going to mount this bike and get pedaling and leave our piss stop behind. Okay, remember, this is the Mike Show. You want perfection and political correctness, and you're in the wrong spot. Alright, so here we go. Pedaling along, rolling along. And I am feeling really good today. I don't know why. I'm going to run with it. Spiritually feeling really good, you know. Looking forward to getting home. I've got some salad made up. I'm going to make some homemade... or reheat some homemade tomato soup, make some of my famous grilled cheese sandwiches with my home-baked bread and homemade mayo, and hang out with my cats for the afternoon. None of them were very active this morning when we got up, and we actually got up earlier than I've been getting up. My lack of a schedule is probably getting to them. Yesterday, I think it was nearly 11? No, that was the day before. It was nearly 11 o'clock before I got out of bed. And I have been actually waking up early, right before dawn, but not getting out of bed for another hour, sometimes 2 hours. Kind of slick out here, but we're staying to where the snow is, so we got some traction. Road's pretty clear. Not much traffic out here, although I did pass two vehicles on the nature trail. One came by me while I was taking my rock break, and oh boy, we saw a couple deer, two venisons on the nature trail. I'll have to remember to tell my love Sand. So yeah, riding into some pretty heavy wind right now. Seems like it's picking up. I think we're going to get dumped on. I don't know. At least that's what the weatherman said. But I'm wrong enough to be a weatherman, so. Hey, who knows what we're going to get? Oh, yeah. But yeah, I feel pretty good. I feel pretty good. When I woke up earlier, I had some pain between my shoulder blades, and that's mostly gone now. When I get home, hopefully a little bit of yoga will take care of that. I'll do some of my back rolls. Alright. Yeah, it's getting pretty windy. It is getting pretty windy. So, I think that I am going to stop, turn this off, and concentrate just on riding, and not riding and gabbing on aimlessly like I do. Oh, there's some kind of bird chirping. Was that a chickadee? I don't know. Well, let's ride up to Kenny's place. We're almost to a camp I used to go to with a friend of mine way back when. Don't see much of him anymore. Him and I used to do a lot of driving around back here and drinking back here. Stop at the camp occasionally. One time at 3 in the morning, we were pretty lit up. We were on Hamilton Road, I remember this. We were arguing over some useless, pointless, stupid thing like a couple of drunken males will do. And there's Kenny's camp, some deer tracks going in there. Some deer tracks coming out. And he looked at me and he said, "Look, between us right now, let me try that again. Between us right now, we got 7 brain cells and 5 of those belong to the car." And I still laugh when I think about that. But anyway, there's the Anderson's camp. So that's all we have. Peace and blessings. Have a great day and enjoy the time with the ones you're with.